Using apps. Opening and switching apps. Press the home button to go to the home screen and see your apps. Open an app. Tap it. To return to the home screen, press the home button again. Flick left or right to search another home screen. Double-click the home button to reveal the multitasking bar, which shows you your most recently used apps. Tap an app to reopen it. Or flick to see more apps. Remove an app from the multitasking bar. Touch and hold the app icon until it begins to jiggle. Then tap delete icon. Removing an app from the multitasking bar also forces it to quit. Zooming in or out. Pinch your fingers together to zoom in, or apart to zoom out. For photos and web pages, you can double tap. Tap twice quickly to zoom in, then double tap again to zoom out. For maps, double tap to zoom in and tap once with two fingers to zoom out. Rearrange icons. Touch and hold any app on the home screen until it begins to jiggle. Arrange the apps by dragging them. Press the home button to save your arrangement. Move an icon to another screen. While arranging apps, drag an app to the side of the screen. Create additional home screens. While arranging apps, flick to the rightmost home screen. Then, drag an app to the right edge of the screen. You can create up to 11 home screens. Reset your home screen to the default layout. Go to Settings, General, Reset. Then tap Reset Home Screen Layout. Resetting the home screen layout removes any folders you've created and applies the default wallpaper to your home screen. Organizing your folders. Create a folder. Touch an app until the home screen apps begin to jiggle. Then drag the app onto another app. iPad creates a folder that includes the two apps and shows the folder's name. You can tap the name field and enter a different name. Tap a folder to open it. Then you can tap to open an app inside. To close the folder, tap outside the folder or press the home button. Add an app to a folder. Drag the app onto the folder. Remove an app from a folder. Tap to open the folder, then drag the app out of the folder. Delete a folder. Move all apps out of the folder. The folder is deleted automatically. Rename a folder. Tap to open the folder, then tap the name at the top and use the keyboard to enter a new name. When you finish organizing your home screen, press the home button to save your changes.